Canada Day celebrations kick off in the nation's capital with an Anishinaabe ceremony attended by the Governor General, Prime Minister, and his family.
This country wouldn't be what it is today without the people who built it and those who continue to build it up every day.
And Prime Minister Justin Trudeau delivered his Canada Day address to thousands at Le Breton Flats for the first in-person celebration in years.
New this year, the festivities moved to Le Breton Flats.